Hey, you got a second? I owe you. Not a lot of people would have stuck their neck out like that. It means a lot to me. My pops always said, as long as we keep believing in each other, there's still hope. If we stick together, look out for one another, cult will never break us. I ain't about to get all sappy and shit, but if you ever need help, give me a call. I got your back.
Pastor Jerome is selfish and misguided. And if he were a true man of God, his people wouldn't have left him in the first place. You, deputy, will still confess your sins, because this is the will of the Father.
Church. The Peggies keep fucking with this place.
They can scare us off with planes. I saw all kinds of crazy lights coming from Larry's place. It could just be a power surge, but I'm worried he might be running.
Get down there!
Roger that. Heading to you. I'm heading this way.
Found! Just give me a target.
Hell yeah. Grace Armstrong. I was just about to do that. Honest.
To kill some of these fuckers!
Drop one.
Target acquired.
Caught it. Didn't see that coming.
Pulled my fat out of the fire. Thanks.
Ready for anything.
Still breathing.
Settle down now. What in books is that?
We'll be right back.
How you doing? The cult's working round the clock to take all the food out of Sunrise Farm. We gotta stop them and make sure the right people get fed.
I'm gonna fucking kill you! You're done, you...
I got your six.
Anything good?
Getting a better angle.
It falls in.
Deputy, I know there's a long way to go, but everything you do gives inspiration and hope to the Resistance. I can hardly keep track of all the people showing up willing to help us in this fight. It's only a matter of time before we take out John Seed and rescue Hudson. Don't you worry.
Stick together. Don't worry, I'll get a clean shot.
I'll hit him as hard as I can.
Get a better view.
Bruce, get my back!
Hostile down.
Clean.
I was a dead man. Thanks.
Please do something. Oh, you're big time.
That could have been better. Real ass to most folk. She was always nice to me.
That damn cult ruined my life, and I'm looking for payback.
Every little bit helps.
Watch my six!
Hope you drive better than you shoot. That was a joke. Working on my people
skills.
I'll
have this fixed in no time. goes nothing.
Most folk call me Red. Wouldn't typically bother a stranger about this, but old Dutch speaks so highly of you. So, there was a group of us from here served in Vietnam together. Things we seen in that jungle, we make...
All right, all right.
Go on and find my buddy's lighters. I'll make it worth your while.
That again, dude.
God of power and mercy, maker and love of peace. To know you is to live, and
I'm heading this way.
Is to reign.
Sorry, I can't do that.
Got the target in my sights.
I'm getting.
Not like they need this anymore.
Hit from above!
Tango spotted.
Ready!
Bro!
Transform and roll out.
See you again. It's a joke. It's a fertilizer plant. Might not be the brightest idea, but hear me out. Nobody gets into John's bunker unless they've been cleansed, right? Maybe that's your ticket.
I'm heading this way.
Stop!
damn it.
Fucking A!
God damn it!
Whoa.
Nice to take a breather.
Let me handle this.
It's gonna take more than that to stop me.
All right, wish me luck.
Saving my sorry ass.
Making moves.
Ah! Help!
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 Fuck.
Peggy Roadblock, be careful.
Enjoy the damn day.
Whatever you believe will help us survive.
was a
fun. Didn't scratch it too much, did you? I gotta say, Deputy, seeing my dad's truck rumbling home sure brings back memories. I'd stand out here every time he came back, just like this, waving him home. You definitely got the grit to handle her, and more importantly, you got the heart. My dad would have liked you. If you ever need to use the Widowmaker, you don't even gotta ask. In the meantime, I'll keep my ear to the ground. If I hear anything that's worth your while, I'll let you know. Thanks again, Deputy.
Deputy, you've had your fun. But all sinners must confess, this is the will of the Father. My men are coming for you.
Someone out there?
I'll see you soon.
Thanks a million.
John is fucking determined to sink his hooks into you, Deputy. Now, I know you got out by the skin of your teeth last time, but don't underestimate this bastard.
Let's get this show on the road.
Father. Take them to John. He's ready to hear their confession.
About the power of yes. one night, they took me into the kitchen and they threw me on the ground. And I experienced pain after pain after pain after pain. And when I didn't think I could take any more, I did. Something broke free inside. I wasn't scared, I was clear. I looked up at them. I started to laugh. All I could say was, yes. I spent my entire life looking for more things to say yes to. I opened every hole in my body, and when those were filled, I created more. But it was Joseph who showed me just how selfish I was being. Always receiving, always taking. The best gift isn't the one you get, it's the one you give. Giving takes courage. Courage to own your sin. To etch it onto your flesh and carry its burden. And when you have endured, when you have truly begun to atone, to cut it out like a cancer and display it for all to see. My God, that's courage. I'm going to teach you courage. Teach you how to say yes. So you can confront your weaknesses, confront your sins. You will swim across an ocean of pain and emerge free. For only then can you truly begin to atone. So who wants to go first? Which one? Yes. Yes. You're not gonna regret this. I promise. Now, before we begin, I think it's only proper that Deputy Hudson goes back to her room. Confessions are meant to be private, after all. Here to take your life. I'm here to give it to you. I'm going to open you and pour your worst fears inside. And as you choke, your sins will reveal themselves. And only then will you truly understand the power of yes. I'll be right back.
I want to thank John for purging me of my sins. I understand now that my sins have gotten in the way of me being the...
John's trust. What was that?